I just finished listening to an inspiring artist. On that note, I made myself a promise. I watched this entire market fall apart. Shit makes me wonder, should I take over like Ash Carter? Or spit ether like Nasir Jones as I see clones put out garbage and mistake skills for dollars and vice versa? With nice verses, I killed it on a lethal beat that ill did. Now that's murder twice, kid, and all I did is commit it. Actually, rap shit, I live it. But one day at a time, cause like 36 vertebrae make a spine, I can't fall out of line. And let's not pretend, what? Even unintentionally, yo, I frustrate men as I frustrate jams that cost you fans that rave and ran with waving hands that make your girl say amen. Let's go. And credits, it says this album's recorded in only two sessions. Still it expresses valuable lessons and Gil's reflections on being black. With the same drive I tackle misconceptions about rap. Now how's that, yo? I figure you did a pitiful single compared to my incredible demo. Is just a simple example of how I dismantle and strip down your shit till there ain't nothing left. You just blame yourself for your best interest. You'd better restrain yourself, cause you's just jokes. I'm Dave Chappelle, you're up in smoke, I raise hell, and that shit ain't hard to tell. My thoughts dwell. It seems like your peoples is intrigued as well. First was Melly Mel's message. The sequel is G.U.S.'s.